Thanks for stopping in tonight, all you guys, for saying hello. I sure could use the company, and thank you. It was a rough day. It was a bad day, keeping my chin up. You guys, thanks for stopping in and saying hello. Thanks for the support in a world lacking support. So if you stay tuned for this next message, thank you for staying tuned to this next message and seeing what MS is all about. Thank you all of you guys for stopping in this year. The last 8 months I've been on Twitch. Glad to know you, glad to meet you. Thanks for stopping in tonight, you guys. Have a great weekend. Be well. Hope to see you guys streaming, playing some games. I'm hoping to be on streaming myself this weekend. Be well, guys. Rest well.
We are a movement. By and for people affected by multiple sclerosis.
Until we end this disease forever, we will do whatever it takes
to accelerate breakthroughs.
We believe that we are stronger together.
That nobody should face MS alone.
We will be by your side every step of your journey.
From day one.
Be your partner through the challenges.
Sharing ideas and finding solutions.
We believe
that people live better lives when they are understood and supported.
It's hard to hear,
but you look so good.
When you feel anything but.
Or to feel like MS is the only thing people see.
We will be there for your loved ones
so they can be there for you.
We'll shine a light on what it means to live with MS.
Till the rest of the world understands.
We believe that everyone deserves affordable medications.
A doctor who knows MS.
And a healthcare system that puts you first.
You should never have to choose
between paying your bills
and getting the care you need.
We will make sure your voice is heard
loud
and clear.
We'll be your champion
from the halls of Congress
to City Hall.
We believe that you should be able to plan for the next 10 years.
Even the next 10 minutes.
Without MS getting in the way.
Complex problems take many solutions.
Coming together in just the right way.
We'll be there to help you piece it all together.
We'll work every day
so you can get what you want from life.
Even while living with this disease.
We believe that no one else should have to face the fear
and uncertainty
of an MS diagnosis.
And that those that have MS
should get back what they've lost.
Curing this disease takes a global effort.
We will fund the most
promising leads
and gather the brightest minds
to find a cure
as fast as possible.
We'll be unrelenting
until the very
end.
We believe that we all have something to contribute.
Whether it's time,
money,
connections,
or sheer passion,
there is strength
in numbers.
We're calling on you to join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Find your place in this movement.
We need you.
We need you.
We need you.
Together, we will create a world free of MS.
Can I help you?
Hello.
Yes, can I help you?
Yes, I need a turnstile.
Okay, what kind?
What do you mean, what kind?
Whoa, there's about 700 varieties.
Oh my God.
What's the application? What are you using it for?
I'm gonna use it out front by my house by the walkway.
You're gonna use it in front of your house?
Yes.
By the walkway?
Yes.
Okay, and what is the purpose of the turnstile?
Well, we have a lot of people coming in to view my mother. You understand?
Okay.
Yes, she seems to have lopped off one of her legs with a hay sickle. So all the neighborhood people come to see. You know?
Come to see her?
Yes.
Okay.
And, I just wanted a turnstile so I could keep count. There's too many people at one time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, ow.
Well, you're looking at a lot of money for something like that, though.
Yes. Well, I just don't want everybody filing in all at once. And this would make them go in single file. You see?
Mm-hmm.
And my mother doesn't seem to mind very much. Because they leave a donation.
Right.
As she lays in the bed there and everybody looks at her, I feel a little awful.
Right.
Yeah. You don't have them, I guess.
We have turnstiles, but, you know, are you prepared to spend $700 or $800 for a turnstile?
We could make that in a day, perhaps. It would pay for itself.
Mm-hmm.
You see? Do you put coins in it?
No, we can make them with coins, but it would be awfully expensive to have a token coin box on it. We could have a portable turnstile.
Oh, so I could, you know what, then
you could move it wherever you'd like.
Then I could move it right by the bed beside my mother.
Right.
So you could just walk around the bed and get hit with another turnstile. More money. You see?
Yeah, well, somebody would have to be there, you know, collecting the money.
Well, my mother would hold a cup. I would give her a cup.
Right.
You see?
Right.
You know, we still keep the leg in the house, too, so she could, so other people could look at what could happen if you play with a hay sickle. You know?
What's your address and phone number?
My address?
Right, so we can send you a picture and a price.
I live at 26 West Street.
And I'm speaking with?
Sal, I said. Sal Rosenberg.
Okay.
You know, it's not very nice, but what is she going to do about it?
Okay, we'll send you something in the mail.
Room 48, coordinates. 179-322. My position, 323-481. We'll adjust. Over.
This is Sugar Pie Zero. Sending you one round, Willie Peter. I'll wait. Hound Dog 7. On the way. Splash. Row 48. Coordinates 179-322. My position.
Too high.
23481. We'll adjust. Over.
Payback.
This is Sugar Pie Zero. Sending you one round, Willie Peter. Wait. Splash.
Three skidoo, baby.
Un ami viendra ce soir. quartier général du commandement suprême des forces expéditionnaires alliées vient de publier le communiqué suivant. Sous le commandement général MSwarlord, les bords de navals alliés, avec le soutien de puissantes formations aériennes, ont commencé ce matin un débarquement des armées alliées sur les côtes nord de la France.
Including all that we have known and cared for, we think it to be a business.
Zaluja, sleep well, my friend.
I read the text.
Gracias, thank you.
At a little after 2:30. The Japanese
thank you.
From the air, and all naval and military activities on the island of Oahu, the principal American base in the Hawaiian Islands. That was Secretary Early's message.
Thank you.
He dictated another message. A second air attack has been reported. This one has been made on the Army and Navy bases in Manila.
everybody. This is your number one enemy, your famous enemy, Rockman, a radio Tokyo. Little something, this quote, like the past. We're ready again for a vicious assault on your morale. 75 minutes of music, and you, for our friends, I mean our enemies, and you guys for business. Well, how are my darling little Tokyo? Full of beer and delivery? I know, you still hate us, but don't let that hate keep us here. It poisons the whole system. What you need is some good jive. I mean, talk. Helps you relax. All set? Okay. Here's the first blow at your morale. Three, five, zero, singing and singing. Hey, Pop. I don't want to get wet.
Co-training?
Hello.
Hello.
Well, how you doing?
Excuse me?
I saw your ad in the paper.
Mm-hmm.
It says to learn how to shoot.
Mm-hmm.
Can I learn how to shoot?
Looking to learn how to shoot?
But that's what the ad said. He's telling me. I read the ad. He's telling me to shoot. Who is this?
Excuse me?
Hello, what are you doing, Mariposa? What are you doing?
How am I doing?
Well, is the ad said to shoot or no?
It's to shoot film.
Oh.
Russian news. One shoots film, huh?
Well, one also can shoot bullets too, you know? What the hell are you doing?
Excuse me?
Who in the hell are you?
Who are you?
I want to shoot something. What do you want me to shoot?
Hey, you called me, baby.
Because you put the ad in the paper. It says to shoot something. Well, what the hell am I going to do?
You tell me.
Who in the fuck are you? What are you doing? Hello? Mariposa? Hello?
You've been calling me, huh?
Hello, who is this? Señorita, what are you doing? Piñata. Hello?
Listen.
This is Pico.
Mira, Pico. Escucha.
¿Qué pasa?
¿Qué tal?
I gotta go for siesta now. You're being silly.
¿Qué pasa contigo? Mira.
Coño, maricón.
Oh, maricón, eh?
Tu mama huevo.
Sí.
Chupa la pinga, la maricón.
Escucha, coño.
Más te siento la caliente, la camión.
Escucha, a mí.
Ven acá. Sí, maricón, sí.
¿Cómo se llama?
I shot the motherfucker in the face one time. He goes, sí, sí, ay, sí, ay.
Oh, it's too bad.
Crazy, got his fucking face blown right off.
Gee, that's terrible.
His nose, he found his nose in his pants pocket.
¿Cómo se llama?
¿Qué pasa?
¿Cómo se llama?
Me llama es Pico.
Pico, ah.
Pico.
Pico. Is it done this step?
It's time for siesta. You're crazy. Bye.
Cobra 50, this is Hound Dog 7. Nice shooting. Target all but wiped out. What is left is heading 23 Skidoo back to home. Over.
Hello.
Hello.
Hold on.
Hello.
Can I help you?
Hi. Hello.
Yes.
Hi, this is Sal.
Hello.
Yes, hi, this is Sal. Hi. Thank you. Thank you. I would like to order a box of bolognese, please.
A box of bolognese?
Right. They say send a salami to your boy in the army.
Okay, let me explain. The bologna comes, our bologna comes one way only.
Send a salami to the boy in the army. That's what they said.
Right.
I want to get salamis and bolognese. Bolognas.
Okay, bologna
Hi.
Comes...
Okay, I'm sorry. Thank you. Go ahead.
Bologna comes in one size. It's about a 7 pounds.
Yes, a 7 pound bologna. That's a big... Oh!
That's huge.
Oh! What was that? What was that? Excuse me, ma'am?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
It wasn't here.
Oh, my word. Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
The salami.
Send a salami to your boy in the army. I like that.
Yeah, the salami, soft salami, come 2, 3, or 5 pounds.
A 5 pound?
2, 3, or 5, and the hard salamis are 1.5, 2.5, 3.5 pounds.
Right. When they cure the salamis, is this the one that they rub on the neck leather? They rub these on the neck to make the skin, like, soft? Salami?
No, I've never heard of that.
Yeah, they cure it. They rub the intestine all over the back of the neck with salt wounds or something like that.
Not that I know of.
Send a salami to the boy in the army. That's what they always kept telling me when I was there. And I like that. And what I would like to do is order boxes of bologna, salamis, please. Thank you, please.
A few, no, you know, this is for mailing.
Yes, I know. Oh my God, are you all right? Please.
This is not happening here.
Oh my word. Oh God, that makes me very scared. I'm very, very scared when I hear that. Ma'am.
All right, what state are you in?
I'm in New York State.
You're in New York State. Okay, we can't.
The wonderful Empire State. The wonderful, beautiful. Send a salami to the boy in the army. I love that slogan.
Yeah, we can't.
You got fowder, Soton fowders over there?
Excuse me?
Yeah. And a salami with a boy in the army. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay.
Bye.
Freaking tiger, wasn't it? Ah, Panther G. It's a freaking excellent tank. Hey, Glenn, how are you? Sorry I haven't seen you in so long. This game is almost over. Yankee fan, thank you for the follow. I'm sorry the map's almost over. Glenn, how are you? They're done. Panther G, right there. Oh! Load. He's not done. I've been mostly working on my videos. I've just been kind of sick the past several months, really. I'm working on my videos mostly. Working on my videos mostly. 172 points, 25 assists, 64 kills, 8 deaths. The Germans really didn't fight in that map. Usually this map's really tough. Sorry, And that is Chicago's most famous punk rock band of all time, Naked Raygun. Glenn, dude, thank you so much for stopping in and saying hey. Oh, we got a crash. What a drag. No, it didn't crash. Right on. You guys, thanks so much for stopping in and saying hi. Yankee fan, thank you for the follow. I'm hanging in there, Glenn. I have progressive MS, which means I'm going to continue to get worse over the next 10 years. But I get on, I'm adjusting. I'll be okay. I'm fine. Things have been going good, and I hope they have been going good for you. I'm usually in I'm usually in pretty good spirits, man. I'm always pretty positive. Bummer day today, but I'm hanging in there. Thanks so much. I'm gonna see what doggone map we got up, and they'll probably mute my whole stream for all the World War II music. I can't play music that's like generic, man. Not at all. Right on. So let's see what I've got going on in here. The next map, I think it's a rod. And if you guys bail on out of here, please do sleep deep and dream good dreams, my friends. And I hope you guys are surrounded by those who love you the most this weekend. Make some good memories, my friends. I'm going to try my best. So where are we at? I think I have a rod. Yeah, it's loading. Objects, objects, objects. MSwarlord. I think I died a couple of times. Rogers Peterson. I wanted to get in place a multiplayer of this, but there was just a big update for Forgotten Hope 2. There was just a big update, and I updated. Now some of the multiplayer servers are crashing. There's a lot of new maps, and I don't think I have them all. Love this game. I started playing Forgotten Hope 2, when Battlefield 1942, after Battlefield 42 came out, and then the original Forgotten Hope mod came out. Probably, 2003, 2005. And then Forgotten Hope 2 came out. And Forgotten Hope 2 is awesome if you guys play Battlefield. Forgotten Hope 2 is the World War II mod for Battlefield. Holy cow, 328 points. 124 assists, 111 kills, and 7 deaths.
Disable, this is Fox 4-6, over.